Hey everyone, today I will show you how to add new font to AutoCAD. First, we have two types of fonts. The SHX font and the TTF font. The SHX font is designed only for AutoCAD. And the TTF font or the true type font is a Windows font and it's suitable for all programs. To add SHX font to AutoCAD, copy the font file to this file path. Copy, go to local disk C and program files, then go to Autodesk and AutoCAD 2024, then search for fonts, then paste the file here, Ctrl V. Press continue. The font is copied here. Until now, the font is not loaded to AutoCAD. Try to find this font. In this list, go to the font we added, Gothic font. It's not found. So to show this font, you have to restart AutoCAD. Close AutoCAD and restart it. Now double click on this text, Control A, and look for this font in this window. It's here, it's SHX font. It appears like this, but the true type font appears like this. And to add TTF font or true type font to AutoCAD, just go to the font and double click on it and press install, installing the font. Now this font is installed to your Windows and it's suitable for all programs. Again, the font is not yet loaded to AutoCAD. Just close AutoCAD and restart it. Double click on it, Control A, and go to the text editor and search for the new font, Cordia. Press C. It's here. Just click on it and close text editor. Now we finished. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.